Once again, a very warm welcome to all.